What's up, my friends? Welcome back. I'm Dailyfix, and yes, we're continuing with Griff the Insane, and I'm actually renaming it now to The Entrepreneur Griff the Insane, because last time we got ourselves an enterprise, and we're looking into it. So I'm still testing it, and we are still going around the map trying to get more money and more enterprises, so we can actually test this out. So in other, there we go, we're making 89 at the moment, which is not too bad, but I was kind of hoping it would be more. I'll give you that. I've not paid any attention to our main mission. Did we actually do that? No, we didn't hire a companion. Grow your party to 20 men, and by the looks of it, we've been playing for 94 days. If I knew about hawk and sheep trading, and as well as the iron trade, I would have probably made the enterprise sooner. So there's still a lot of room to improve. As for my party, apparently we have some looters, we have some Asurai here, which will go into Memlock, and Imperial Veteran Archer. I want to get more cavalry. And the reason is not for fighting. We know I've barely fought a battle, but I want to have movement speed. So let's get rid of this prisoner. Let's go back to town. Is there anything that would interest us? So we have sheep. We've got 9 sheep for 88. The hawks are 66, which is way too expensive. The sheep are not of a good price to sell. Hides, tools, no, I don't think I'll be getting anything. The flags is really expensive here. Clay, hardwood, which is a bloody shame. Let's go and check out. Maybe there is a... Yes, there is a tournament. Oh, I really like the tournaments. So let's join here and see if we can actually improve of our combat skills. By the looks of it, we can skip this round, and it's 2 versus all the others. And we could get a fine steel Sparta, which is actually... Oh, great. Oh, wow, there's a bit of lag going on. Oh, let's be careful not to kill my own guy. You have a shield, dude. Dude. You lost to an archer. Oh, damn. My damn. Ah, something is up. Something doesn't feel right. I'm not sure why. I do think we can still... Yes, we did continue. What was up with that? My mouse settings are okay. Okay, so this time... Okay, to get this guy... Oh yeah, we're not going to make this. Yeah. Not going to make that. Bloody shameful. Bloody shame. Yeah. They just do well. They did do very well. Yeah, F's in the chat, man. F's in the chat. I got killed. It's actually... I blame my infantrymen. I truly blame my infantrymen. Anyway, let's leave, because we're on a trading mission here. And hopefully, let's see, we're in Road A. What was the inventory again? So we have sheeps. So sheeps go to the west. And actually, if we come to a place where hardwood is not as expensive, then we'll take that. So sheep, oh, they've been expanding. Look at that, Ceylon is now part of the northern region. Interesting. So we're going to be going over to this area and get some hawks. I think that is where we actually could get some hawks. We could also try to get towards one of these smaller villages and see if they have some cheap iron or something else to sell, which is nice. I'm kind of hoping that for the next few minutes, we are going to be doubling up the profits. Iron ore for 44. I think I've seen better prices. Grain we don't have that much, but we have food for days, and that's due to our sheep, and I really, really don't want my merchandise to be eaten. So Legatar, did we get ourselves our faction over there? Where did I get my enterprise? I'm not sure. It's fine. Let's not recruit troops, but enter the trade mode over here. Sheep for 105. So that's quite nice. How is the trade here with hardwood? So hardwood at 20. You know, I've seen better prices, I think, but because of the amount there is, the prices itself won't change as fast. So let's just see whenever. I don't know what thing my boat price in game if more more of, okay, that's sorry to hear, mate. Okay, so actually now it's changing to 20. I want to keep it at 20. So there you go, 20k for a bow, dude. Wow, that's insane. Tools, leather, furs, velvet, hawks, too expensive. Let's not do anything about it. Let's, how expensive is grain? Grain is so expensive over here. Okay, let's press done. We got food for 15 days. That, oh, look at that. It's been raided. Ah, damn you. Primary production is hawks. Hardwood over there. Let's take a look. How expensive would hardwood be in Montos? Vladian crossbowmen are OP. Okay, that's good to know. So, hardwood for 21. So, we actually got a good price, I would say. If we can sell for 30, we would still make 10 per piece, right? So, let's keep it at 21 while we continue buying hardwood. We don't want to go to 22. The more profit we can get out of this, the better. I'm going to be overextended quite early on, I guess. It should be changing anytime now. Wow. Seriously. Damn. That's some that is good prices. That really is good prices. So we're full. Sweet. Oh, I like that. So Sturdigans, good scouting companions. Erisit and the Empire have good engineer companions. Well, actually there's another way. If you press N, you go to Heroes, you go to Wanderers. You just can click them over here. You can see what kind of skill they have. And I believe there is, of course, like, where is he? Surgeon? Yes, medical. So you can actually look them up. And every time you go into a town, you can just right click. Oh, okay. I know that, but this is the general view of hit point in. Well, okay, but I'm not going to be following his example all the way because it's still, you know, I'm discovering the game as well for myself. And I'm so far really liking it. They got sheep over here? Of course you've been raided. Why not? Because you have a brilliant source that you could sell towards me. Yeah, why not? Let's leave. Never come back there. Let's go to Sargot. So the endpoint in, I've been looking at a lot of his streams actually. He's been doing well. A bit slow, but well. I hope to make a bit more progress, in all honesty. So, hardwood for 26, sheep are not too expensive, we can actually buy anything else. We could actually get this done. Sea Raider. That's a nice hat you got on your shoulders. I know, I have a manly hat. Hawks for 60, no. Bad prices. Am I mistaken then? No, hawks over here, like Orc's Hole, and then go to the north. So let's go towards the next town. Let's see. My flag? Oh, flag is cool. Let's go take a look. How much for the flag over here? Don't kill one of my sheep though. Let's see, products. Flag for 10. I've seen it for 7. So, even though it's not a bad price, because we can sell that for 43, it's still, look at the bow price. Oh, I will look at the bow price next time. Let's go there and we'll look at the bow prices. I'm not going to be dealing with this quest because I got a feeling that we'll be restarting a few times. So let's go over to the weapons. Oh yeah, there's definitely, look at this. So requires both 50. The missile speed, accuracy is quite high, piercing damage is quite high, speed is high. It's a good tier, the wave isn't as much because I don't think it's worth 20k. Oh no. No, that's not worth 20k. Are we buying sheep over here and just transporting hawks somewhere else? Am I messing up my own trade route now? Possible. Possible. We can also go into the wood trade. So let's not enter the arena, go to trade just so there's no one there. Let's go to the next spot. Production is olives, grapes, fish. Okay, sheep definitely not helping. Now we should get rid of this of the wood. So hawk still for 60. Why is this price so low in comparison to what they have? I've spent most of my points in trade, so I'm quite upset about that. Raven. Okay, maybe we can sell some sheep to the smaller towns. I want to get rid of my sheep before they eat them. 40. That's not good. The grain prices are fair. Next town. Oh, these 15 looters. I really like the looters so far. Just auto battle them, even though I know you should. Oh, there you go. There we go. There we go. So we got rid of the sheep. Very, very cheap grain. So let's actually buy a few of that. Oh, we're already overextending. Oh, that's bad. Okay, let's sell some hardwood over here. Oh wait, we're getting 1,000? Okay, let's undo this. So they actually don't have as much at the moment. Okay, let's and we'll buy some grain. Let's get, I don't know, like 50. Okay, a bit more. 95. How much are we overextended to? I need more horses. I truly need more horses. Go 40 then, no? 30? Very close now. 25. Ah. 20 then, whatever. We might just as well keep the grain for ourselves. We'll get 1,000. Get some of our hardwood back. Oh, actually I'm doing that the wrong way. The min-maxing I do not like. Okay, well, you know what? Here you go. Get sheep, thank you. Thank you! Let's get... And we'll walk slow for a bit. Nobody cares. Let's go there. I don't like that. Horses should be equal to the party size, I know. It's been really good. Hawks for 24, finally. But hardwood 24. So what we can do, even though it's not maximizing the profits, I do want to get those hawks. Let's see if we can get to a, let's see, stuff like that. And we're not overextended yet. Let's keep it like this. We will pay 288. And let's leave and let's head towards Bravent. Oh, net change is low. Yeah, this woodcutter, not helping. Yeah, I changed it to lumberjack. No, it doesn't work like that anymore. So hardwood 24. Get all of that. Let's see, what kind of hawks for 26? Let's buy all of them. I will buy up to 30. Let's see, what's the price here? Iron ore is quite expensive. Salt. Flag at 19. Clay. 15 for hardwood. Oh, wait. Okay, that's not good. Let's undo all of that. Because we sold too low. We bought until 25. So we'll keep it 25. And we are still going to be doing the hawks. There you go. And should we get some more horses? Azerite horses for 15. That's sick. Actually, I'm actually more inclined to go for mules. One more mule. There you go. Let's head out towards Orc's Hall. And just visit the flag. Oh, there we go. That's flag. That's sweet. Flag, let's go there. These small villages are absolutely fantastic of gaining early money. Flag for 13. No. Hardwood for 12. Rather not. Let's leave here. Let's go to Orc's Hall. So what mod would be the very first one to actually make it out? Because I know the Bannerlord for right now is not opening all the modding options, but still. Hardwood for 14. I think I bought my hardwood for way too expensive. Hawks are 63, definitely not worth it. The grain for 9. Let's get to 20. We're still in our capacity. Okay, let's get rid of the hardwood then. So let's start heading over towards the north. And hopefully we can actually get rid of all of that. I think we should be making around 4 or 5. I would like to see Calradia expanded with all the factions. A pair outside of the map still looks depopular to me. True, but I'm sure they will add a lot more. I'm sure they will make this country, this map, this land extremely large. Hardwood for 11, hawks for 22. Can we buy some more hawks? Hawks up to 30. Can we buy more mules? Yes. Buy all of them. And let's get... That's it. Oh wow, we're quite low. Oh damn. Oh well. It will be fine. At least we're still making money. What's the movement speed right now? 4.9. Let's trade here. No. Okay, let's just beeline it right over towards... Where do I usually sell? Right into this region, actually over here. Why is my map... turned. There we go. So we're right there. Let's go to Syrian. I still feel that most of these factions, they really war way too fast. Like, losing towns in the first 90 days. I don't know, man. I truly don't. Net change of third. We're going to be changing that, that woodcutter. Yeah, I shouldn't have bought the hardwood for 20. I'm sure we can get rid of it, though. No problem, but still. I'm a bit salty that it backfired on me that badly. Let's go towards this region over there. As long as we're making money, it's fine. Net change is 8. Yeah, man. Profits are going down. Well, actually not. The wages of my group, it has increased. So we would be making a -1 next tick. That is not something I would enjoy. Hawks for 57. We could do that. Hardwood. Well. Let's sell a few. Till 22 hawks, I will sell till 50. The flag for 10. Leather pottery. Furs for 55. Furs for 50. That actually ain't that bad. Sargot, 195. Overall, the prices, I think, are around 80. So let's buy some furs over here. And no. Do it like that. So we got some money. Not so much, but then again, let's go to Omar. So it used to be that your hardwood places were the best of all the enterprises. I'm glad when did they change it? And I'm glad they did. So how would be the best way of making sure? I want so bad to buy Warhammer and Armageddon, but the game looks like a 2D. The graphics, ooh, yeah. You're paying mainly for the title, man. That's sad. Hardwood. Oh, there we go. Hardwood for 34. Let's sell up to 30. The hawks are not expensive. Do we get more fur? No, fur is already 60. I don't want that. Flag for 24. Nah. Let's leave. I didn't check the prices for sheep though. Yeah, I need to look. I do, but I'm actually trying to get rid of my inventory. Yeah, actually, you're right. Some of these towns. Oh. Oh wow, everything's raided. Everything is getting ready. Some of these towns, indeed, they will purchase a lot, but it's a small quantity. That's like 1,000, which is semi annoying. Yeah, look at this. So, even though it seems great, I cannot buy or sell too much of it. It's great prices, for sure. Let's get one back. Flag for 7. Flag for 7. I'll buy everything of that. All of it, and we'll sell more hardwood. There you go. Yeah, really good advice, Leo. Thank you. I usually do forget this, but sell to villages. Seriously good. Seriously good. Look at that. It's another 1,000. I'm actually starting to go towards like buying bulk in, because it has a clay pit village, for example. Okay, can you research something for me then? So I have my fief in Rhodia, and well, the carpenter is not working out. I think I should make a weaver. So if you could look that up in Rhodia, which is, let's leave here for a second, is over here. So the towns make grain, make cows, and make Midland palfrey, iron smithy, I think. So how do we check that? How do we check that? That's what I need to know, because I don't want to make too many mistakes, like the woodcutter, like the like all of that. Oh, 40. Damn, that's sweet. First for 75. Sell to 35. Let's see. Iron ore. No. Leather. Check also the price in town. Which are the price for the materials? Yeah. I should have. I didn't. I should have done that. Hawk prices are getting there, but not nearly. Flag for 8. I'll buy all of that. Let's leave. And let's head towards the next village and just bleed it dry. Yes. Yeah, usually in Rodia I had Iron Smithy. Okay, we'll do our round, and once we get there, we'll look into it. So, hardwood 32, we've seen better prices, right? Cows are not too expensive either. And let's head over towards this town. Actually, this one would be on route. Man, the villagers, they pay good. Does the money that you can get from villages, does that increase over time? Don't want to recruit, go away. Flag, you can sell it for 16, and hardwood we can get for 18. So your village here has an income of actually has 1,000 units of gold. Will that increase over time? We could sell the first, perhaps. The flag we're going to hold on to. Let's see the first. Now we could still get way over Bravent. The flag for 18. That ain't bad a price. Sell up to 15. Check swords that you can. Well, you have to remember you're also investing in hardwood. So if you're not going to be investing in hardwood, so do that in a place where hardwood is really low. And for now, I'm just going to be the trader and slowly build up my money. We got a lot of inventory, don't forget. Ox first, hardwood flag 13, cows for 100. Cows for 100, I will take. I'm sure we can sell them for roughly 250. Let's see here. What? Look at this. 187. Hawks are really cheap, though. The first. Even though I would usually just save on it, I am going to be bleeding this village dry a bit. The rest isn't that interesting. The flag also, not really. So let's go over to the other village. Man, village trading is amazing. Village trading is really good. That's so strong. They will nerf that. Look, we can already make a big ass profit. Iron ore 36. Opportunity plus instinct equals profit. I like that. So we'll buy this. We buy all of it. Yes, we can. And we're going to be selling them hardwood because, well, simply. There we go. We will pay still. 36, not a bad price. Black for 12. We still have grain. And movement speed is negative 1.46 through to the forest. Wow, I usually don't even pay attention to these things. But we will pay a good amount. Let's go towards the next town. Hopefully we can actually get more sheep. That's why we're here. Sheep, we need them sheep. The sheep we need sheep. Yes, that's how we do it. No, hawks 32, that's horrible. Cows for 200. Cows for 200. We can get more. We can get more. This is already doubling up. Doubling up the money. How fast would it go down? It goes down really fast. So let's not. Clay. Flag for 17. The iron ore. Iron ore. Where are you? Am I looking over these things? They do not have iron ore. Well, that's also a possibility, of course. Okay, let's press down here. Let's move on. I was kind of hoping to get more iron ore. Let's go to the next town. That would be Kvol. Kvol. I like that name. So I'm losing 26 now. It's bad. So, for those of you who are watching this on YouTube, thank you for watching. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe. So you've seen what village trading can do for you. And I'll see you next time. For those of you watching on Twitch, stick around. And I'll see you in like 2 seconds. Yes.